Bruh. One of sort of the more interesting changes that we made to Egypt was moving the sanctuary of the Skion to the bottom of the level. In the original, you sort of came down and got this this one key, and then you were able to go all the way back up to the top, to the stairs, and then go into a little side room, and then the Skion was way up there. But we really wanted to sort of recreate this area as sort of a vault at the bottom of the entire sort of Egypt level. And part of that was a sort of making access into the very back where you actually can get the third piece of the Skion gated by the other two pieces of the Skion, almost like they were a key to that you needed before you could gain access to it. And this,
which makes more sense from a story point of view, basically.
Absolutely.
Bruh.